see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue.
Hi, Ms. Huerta. This is from all the custodians here at Eastwood Heights Elementary. We'd like to wish you all well and hope you get better. And thanks for being a great teacher and a great friend, and you will be missed.
What a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty.
Hi, Ms. Huerta. I just wanted to tell you that we hope that you get better, and that I just wanted to let you know that you've been the teacher that has impacted me the most in all my school years so far, and probably most of the time. And that you really helped me to find myself in my transition from private school to public school, and that even though I don't see you as much, you'll always have a special place in my heart.
And our heart too. Just want to tell you that we miss you. I miss seeing you on a day-to-day basis. I want to wish you well. We love you, and we're gonna miss you.
I think to myself, what a wonderful.
Hello, Ms. Huerta, how are you doing? I hope you're doing excellent. Just to let you know that we miss you a lot, and I'm back here at Eastwood Heights after 3 years of being absent. But it's good to know that you're you really try to come back and teach again. But you know what? I think the best thing now is, as you gave too much to the community, as you gave too much, a lot of yourself to the kids, I think it's time to give back to yourself. And you deserve to rest. You deserve to be in the best place, which is at home with your family. We will always miss you. You'll always be loved because of what you did, the time that you took for every student. Students that are already probably in college or maybe married. But you know what, you gave a lot to us. You gave a lot to them. And just to let you know that we miss you, we love you, and keep your faith in God, because He's the one that's going to give you the strength and the endurance to keep on going and leave everything in His hands, because He loves you very much, as well as your family and as well as us, your family. God bless you.
God is great.
Hope, Ms. Huerta.
Believe.
Be strong.
Be courageous, Ms. Huerta. We're praying for you.
Trust.
And always remember
that we love you.
And we'll miss you.
Hi, Ms. Huerta.
We just want you to know that we're thinking of you and we're praying for you.
We miss you here on campus so much.
EHES is not the same without you.
And we're always gonna be here if you need anything.
And we love you very much.
We love you.
Ms. Huerta, much love, blessing, and hugs to you. Remember every morning that I would come in and I would hug you? They will continue. I will miss you.
Hi, friend. Well, I'm really going to miss you, and I will never forget all the memories we made, like our coffee dates in your classroom, Samantha's classroom, and I couldn't have asked for a better neighbor to start my career. You helped me no matter what, no questions asked. You were always there. You cheered me up when I was sad. And I'm really going to miss you, but most of all, just remember you're always in my life and my prayers, as well as Kaylin and Joshua will always love you and miss you. And we love you, take care.
We love you, we miss you, and we're praying for you. Thank you for being my friend and sitting with me at the football game.
Congratulations on your retirement over here at Paso Del. We sure miss you. Congratulations again.
Hi, Laura. Congratulations on your retirement. We surely miss you, and I'm so jealous that you're going to retire and enjoy life and enjoy your family. Love you and miss you.
Hi, Laura. Congratulations. I'm so happy for you. I'm hoping you'll spend a lot more time with your family, quality time. We love you. We miss you. Hope to see you soon. Love you. Bye.
Bye.
Hi, Laura. I hear you're retiring. I am jealous because Irma's retired, and now I wish I was retired, but I'm right behind you. I'm counting the years. It's years, not days yet. You know, I think about our IRA trips, and I remember those fondly. I think about Anaheim and how you and Irma got to go by accident, thanks to Adrian. It's just very, very fond memories. I know your great teaching is always good to remember. So I wish you the best. It's good years that we leave behind, but there's much to look forward to. So on behalf of Irma and myself, we wish you the best. We love you.
You are the heart.
You are the strength.
You are the beauty.
You are the dedication
of Eastwood Heights.
Thank you, Ms. Huerta, for your dedication and your beautiful smile as we saw you every day. And we will miss you. And we love you. Have a wonderful retirement.
Enjoy. We're praying for you. We love you.
And have fun.
We miss you lots. Thank you for everything. And we do love you lots.
Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song. Take back my
Huerta.
So,
congratulations on your retirement.
We're glad that you're finally deciding to go through with it. We know how hard it probably must have been to decide.
Yes. We're sad that kids can't be blessed with your teaching, but I mean, you know, when it's time, it's time. Yeah. But we wanted to say a couple things, and well, first off, I would like to say that you've always been one of the strongest people I've ever known in my life, and I'm so blessed to have been able to have you as a teacher.
And we just want you to know how much we love you, and that you've impacted our lives ever since we were so small, and we've always looked up to you, and every time, even to this day, when somebody asks, who's your favorite teacher? Every single time, our answer is always you, Miss Huerta.
Okay, so we thought we would
bring back some memories.
Bring back some memories of when we were little and when we would spend
every single
moment with you. We loved you, so. And we want to thank you for always letting us probably bother you. We're
so annoying.
We're like, Miss Huerta, Miss Huerta! Remember that one time? Hold on, I just thought of this right now. When my pants broke.
Your pants broke.
I think you helped me with my button or something. So nice of you. Okay, and then we like to say that we. I forgot.
Thank you for
letting us have lunch with you
every day, not wanting to go outside with all the other kids. We just wanted to stay inside with you and spend time with you all the time.
I feel like we weren't normal, but you know.
Not a normal 8-year-old.
It brought us closer to you, and I would never, ever, ever change that.
Me either. So. I would never trade it for the world.
So, well, we just want to say that we're thankful for having you in our life, and we love you.
We are in the positions we are right now because of you, and we strive to do our best because you've always taught us to be the best we can be. So thank you so much for everything you've ever done for us and everything you've taught us, from school related all the way to just being the person that you should be. We love you so much.
Thank you, and congratulations.
Congratulations again. Love you.
So happy that you decided to retire, because that means we get to spend more time with you and make lots of memories with you. Huh, Otto? Say yay, Grandma, like this. Yeah, Mom, we're happy and we love you so much. We're so proud of you and we love you for all that you do for us. God bless you, and we will see you soon and make tons of memories. Love you, Mama.
Hi, Auntie Laura. It's me, Sal. I just want to say congratulations on a wonderful and tremendous career. You've not only inspired me, but become somebody that I really enjoy spending time with. And I'm so close to getting my degree, just like you did, and you've inspired me to do that. And I just want to say thank you. And the best part about this all is, since now you're retired, you get to watch Dodger games during the day. So go ahead and kick your feet up on the recliner. That's yours. You earned it. And I love you, and congratulations.
I'm smart, I'm strong, I could do anything because of you, Miss Huerta. I love you. Get well soon.
Hi, Miss Huerta, it's me, Aiden. I hope you feel better. I miss you. Bye.
Hi, Laura.
This is Leticia.
And Lynn, how are you?
How are you?
We're thinking of you and wishing you really a wonderful, exciting, restful retirement. Retirement is good. I believe in retirement, and looking forward to that one day for myself as well. So this is a beautiful time for you. We wish you so much health and happiness and fun.
Hi, Mrs. Huerta. I haven't seen you in a while, but I heard the news and I'm very jealous. I hope you have a wonderful retirement. We'll miss you, and one of these days I'll join you. Love you.
I also wanted to say, if you get tired of being retired and you want to do something, come see me, because I always have jobs for special people who love children. So the door's always open whenever you feel like coming back and having some fun with kiddos again. We love you.
Bye.
Listen.
listen, baby. Ain't no mountain high, ain't no valley low, ain't no river wide enough, baby.
If you need me, call me, no matter where you are, no matter how far.
Don't worry, baby.
Just call my name, I'll be there in a hurry. You don't have to worry,
oh baby, there ain't no mountain high enough.
It's Stephanie Lulu. We just want to say that we feel so blessed to have had you as our mentor and friend. We love you, and
we also have the opportunity to work with you. And thank you for being our friends. And we meet you here at Paso Del. Okay, God bless you and your family. And happy retirement.
Happy retirement. We love you.
We love you.
Hi, Miss Huerta. Thank you for everything that you gave me. Love you. Bye.
Hi, Miss Rota. I just wanted to tell you that we're going to miss you a lot and I hope you feel better.
I take it.
Just kidding, Miss Rota. We just wanted to make you laugh. I hope you feel better soon and make sure to come by the school someday and visit us.
I hope you get better. Bye, Miss Rota.
I want to say thank you for everything that you've taught us and done for us and how you've impacted our lives and that we love you so much.
We both have so many happy memories being in your class. Well, some very different, but happy memories. Like, I remember how you used to read such amazing books to us and how much we loved them and how you made me love reading so much.
And I remember for our first star test when you gave us the little blue stone and said it was our lucky stone. And if we had it, we would always do great. So I always have it with me whenever I take an AP test or anything that's important. Thank you so much.
We just wanted to tell you that we love you and we're going to miss you.
Bye. Everybody's worried about me in 2D. Say I'm in 2D. It's been 2 years, I miss my home. There's a fire burning in my bones. Still
believe. Right? No.
Hi, mija. Shelly is just telling us that you're gonna be getting your retirement. And we're so glad that you will and that you have worked all these many, many years. And I think you deserve a retirement. So, congratulations, and may God be with you always, and we love you with all our hearts. Take care, and God be with you. How's that?
Hi, sis. Laura, I want to tell you, first of all, thank you. I mean, you put a lot of service, a lot of time, a lot of years to all these children out there and who need all the education. So thank you, because many teachers out there don't get the pay, but you really gave them something, and I'm sure you're going to be very missed by all the children. But most of all, I want you to enjoy your retirement. I want you to enjoy your grandbaby, your children, your home. You deserve it, Laura. Enjoy. God bless. Love you, sis. Enjoy it.
Hi, babe. Just want to congratulate you on your retirement. I'm glad you're finally doing it. Looking forward to spending more time with you, especially at home, and going to the movies. I'm very proud of your accomplishments and everything that you've done in your field of teaching, your career. And I'm very proud of you, and I look forward to spending a lot more days with you. And I'll be catching up to you. I'll be right behind you, God willing. I just want to say congratulations, and I love you. And go Dodgers, right, babe? Okay. Happy retirement, babe. Congratulations. Love you.
Mija, congratulations.
It's hard all these years you put on for those little young ones. I don't know how you did it, but you did it. Now it's time for you to stay home and relax. Enjoy your vacations, if you want to call them that. A long vacation. God be with you, and we love you. Take care.
Hi, Mama. Congratulations on your retirement. We're extremely proud and incredibly fortunate to call you our mother.
You not only have shared your wisdom with your students, but you have taught us everything we know, and we can't thank you enough for that, Mama.
You have also dedicated your life to being the best teacher you can be, and it's a clear product by all the lives you have truly touched.
We look forward to all the new memories that we will be creating together as a family. We can't wait.
Love you and congratulations.
Love you.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue, clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world.